Two Bridges was one of the areas that held out the longest after the outbreak. Many of the locals refused to leave their homes and move into Sarah camps. They tried to set up neighborhood community centers rather than relying on the government. Most of them didn't make it. With the cleaners and the other factions wreaking havoc in the area, it was never really sustainable. These days, only a few remain. You're heading into the Civic Center, former headquarters for government and law enforcement agencies. And I really do mean former. There were widespread protests and riots here in the early days of the outbreak. Now, it's more like a memorial to the society we lost.
Detecting weak points. Nearby signal detected.
You're coming up on the drone. Dig out that transceiver and we'll see where it takes us.
Weak points detected. Portable electronic device detected.
Keener, come in.
This is Keener. What are we looking at for you?
Two guards on regular rotations. 6-hour shifts. They're JTF, not agents. Should be easy enough to handle.
Perimeter.
Rope.
Transceiver secured. Downloading comms protocols.
Recovering that transceiver is a good start, but we need more data if we're gonna locate Parnell.
I had an agent drop off their latest surveillance report at a community nearby. There should be some relevant data in there.
You should be able to cross-reference the two, then isolate patterns that will point us in the right direction.
Picasso made explosives.
identified. Additional hostile contacts. Supply room access unlocked.
Rikers started as a gang of escaped prisoners, but soon attracted every psycho killer this city had to offer. Now they rule the black market and are in a violent turf war with the other factions. They're ruthless.
Good shape, actually.
This is great cardio.
Electronic device detected.
Well, I didn't expect to see you here this late. I might say the same thing about you, Captain. This is the only time I can get some reading done.
Well, don't let me bother you. I'm just filing some papers. That won't be long.
Oh, I don't mind the company. How are you holding up?
It's hot, but we have to keep going.
You're not helping anyone if you burn yourself out. You need to take a break once in a while.
Of course. I'll just finish this and go straight to bed.
If you need help falling asleep, I've got a nightcap for you.
Tolstoy?
Great storyteller. But on most nights, all I need is two pages and I'll be off to the land of Nod. Figuratively, of course.
Thanks, Father. Have a good night.
Friendly control point detected. Detecting weak points. Incoming hostile. Hostiles detected.
Target is near you, Agent.
Serious trauma detected. Portable device detected.
Backup.